Welcome back, everybody. It is me, Cyrus, and today we are looking at Mega Man CD. That's right, this is the NES Mega Man reimagined for the Turbografx 16 and PC Engine CD, Super CD. And this is another one of these games that we've been looking at recently that was an NES game that made the conversion over. There's links in the description. I've gone over this a couple of times already, so if you're curious about what's going on with this, check out my previous videos, check out those links, find out more about what this is and how this is possible. But yeah, this is the original Mega Man from the Nintendo Entertainment System and Famicom, ported over to work on the PC Engine and Turbografx CD, but with enhanced CD music. So let's check it out. We're just going to jump in and play some of this game. We're going to put it on easy mode. So you can see here that he's made it to where you can make some adjustments to the mix for the sound if you prefer. We're just going to leave it how it is, and I probably won't talk a lot as I'm playing. I want you to be able to hear this music because it's really good. We'll be right back. I cannot remember what order these need to be done in. I'm just gonna have some fun. Try a different stage. Dude, bomb man.
Crap.
Oh, man. Wasn't too bad. All right. I actually didn't expect to kill him the first time. I'll take it. Okay. Now we'll do Iceman. Maybe I shouldn't have done Iceman. Fireman's probably what you need to use. Iceman. I don't know. We'll see. Timing down. Oh man, I was there. Crap. come on. I quit doing that. There we go. Whew. Okay, one more of these. I don't know if I got enough life to do it. Give it a shot. It's gonna be tough. Okay. This is tricky. Damn it. Ran right into the top of it, or the bottom of it. Damn. Ah. Ah, come on. Disappeared. Nice. I'm gonna take advantage of this. Jumping too far. Dang it. Oh man, I was so close. Oh man. A little bit further on that one. There we go. Oh, and I slid right off. Wow. I can't believe I did that. Oh, man. Okay, and now it's back. It's gonna be way harder. Unless I can get it to disappear on that one. Oh, there we go. Alright, good. Whew. Okay, this time, don't slide off. Ah, damn it. Oh, I jumped too soon. Crap. All right, we'll do a different stage. Let's try the fireman stage. We'll be right back. least I made it here. Pretty good, even though I didn't really have any life. I did okay. Alright. See if I can get this guy knocked out. Be nice if I get some health. Let's give it a shot. Did it. Let's check out Electric Man. punks. Oh, man. Oh, come on, get up there. Oh. Oh, come on. How I get the? Can I use the? No. Oh man, and that's sealed off. Oh crap. Oh man, damn it. Was a little too quick on the draw. Ugh. Hmm. Son of a beach. Damn it. Screw it. Oh man. Damn it. Too close to it. Do the whole stage over. Okay, well, that's about it for today. It's hard. The first Mega Man is incredibly hard for me. I don't know. Maybe you don't think so. Maybe it's better for you. But this game has always been extremely difficult for me to play. I've beat Mega Man 3. I've beat Mega Man 4. Mega Man X4, I think, on the Sega Saturn. I haven't beat a whole lot of the Mega Man games, so but I have beaten a few of them, and I can tell you that they're none of them are easy, but this one was always really, really difficult for me. So I've actually done better today than I've ever done on this game, and I'll tell you what, the experience has been extremely enjoyable with this awesome new soundtrack and playing it on the Turbografx. Just really, really badass. I have been playing on my PC Engine Duo RX. I'm playing it on a CD that I burned. If you're wanting to get a hold of this, I've got some links in the description that'll help you figure that out. And thanks once again to the guy that made this all possible, Turbo X-Ray. Thank you very, very much for all you've done. So, and I'm looking for that Dragon Warrior ISO, by the way. I'm going to repeat that over and over. But anyway, that's it for now, guys. Thanks. I hope you enjoyed some of this, and I will talk to you again soon. Take care.